Corey.
926.
926! And he hasn't been spayed. Actual retail price is $1,600. Corey, come on up here. You traveled 2,308 miles from Kentucky?
Only Green, Kentucky.
Did you drive?
We flew.
Oh, you flew?
Yes.
It doesn't really count as short. Yeah, it does.
It was much shorter to fly.
Yeah, well, welcome to Los Angeles, buddy.
Thank you.
I got these Liberia tar pits for sale. Maybe you'd be interested in what's behind the green door over there. Go ahead, George.
How about a brand new SUV?
It's the Jeep Renegade Sport 4x2, featuring a 2.4-liter engine, 9-speed automatic transmission, plus remote engine starter and paint and fabric protection. It's the Jeep Renegade!
Thank you, Rachel. So, Corey, you already know this game, right?
I know this game, yes,
yeah.
Sir.
For those of you who've never seen this game before, it's called That's Too Much, a little tricky. What's going to happen is I'm going to show Corey prices, but none of them are the price of that SUV over there. And they're going to increase as we go. And what we're looking for is I'm looking for the number just over the price of the Jeep Renegade Sport 4x2 over there. When you see that price, yell out that's too much, and you got it. Ready?
Yes, sir.
All righty. Good luck. $22,220.
Keep going.
Going. $23,560.
Keep going.
Going.
$24,891. Keep going.
$26,345.
That's too much.
That's too much. That was a good decision. Who are you looking at over there?
Mom and Dad are out here.
Oh, okay. $26,314. Rachel, let's see it. No! Everybody's always one off in this game. Nice meeting. You're going to spin the wheel. Still got a foosball table for nothing. We'll be right back, folks. A couple quick commercials. Don't go away.